Okay, we're here with the Karl de Lacy of the Africa Hotel Investment Forum. Just tell us what about your brand and what you're hoping to accomplish with this forum.
So Bestwestern is here to try and drive interest in our various brand offerings. So we allow independent hotel owners and operators to be part of a global chain while maintaining control of their day-to-day operations. So we've gone from a small family of hotel, family of brands of three a few years ago to 10 brands now with three soft brand offerings. So it allows hotel owners to use their own brand recognition, but also enjoy the distribution power that we have with the Loyalty Club, GDS distribution, and various online partnerships.
And what's the vision for Bestwestern in Africa? What are you hoping to achieve in the next 5 to 10 years?
So we want to continue to grow. We've a relatively good presence across East Africa, hotels in Addis, Nairobi, Dar es Salaam, Stone Town. We want to continue that to grow. As I said, we've got hotels in some of those cities already. We'll continue to grow that in with additional hotels in Nairobi and Addis Ababa. And then looking from that, we'll hopefully drive additional interest in the likes of Kigali, Kampala, and other cities in the region. We're not only focused on East Africa, West and Southern Africa are also key destinations. And brand awareness in Southern Africa is good for the rest of Africa, because some of the business travellers that are travelling out of South Africa coming into East and West Africa, if they're familiar with the Bestwestern brand, they'll be comfortable staying in those hotels in Ghana, Nigeria, other destinations as well.
And speaking about branding, what's the importance of a brand, and what does the brand Bestwestern carry in its value proposition?
So it's about the assurance to both the hotel owner that they know what their hotel should look like, but also to the customer that are coming to the hotel to say, okay, I know I'm going to a Bestwestern and I'm going to get. I know if I'm going to go to a Bestwestern Premier or Bestwestern Plus, I'm going to get something a bit different. Additional services, facilities, and amenities, and it's really about that assurance that for the hotel owner to understand that they've got a good distribution, that they're being sold on every platform that they possibly can be, as well as for the customers who are coming to stay in their hotel, that they are comfortable coming because of the standards that are in place.
And in Kenya, where are you and where's your footprint?
So in Kenya right now, we have two in Nairobi. The executive residency in Riverside and the Bestwestern Plus Meridian in the CBD. In addition to that, we have signed projects in Naivasha and Kisumu, and we'll also open hotels in Nairobi beyond the airport if you're going out of the city, in Lavington Estate, a Bestwestern Premier Collection, and then in Grand West, a Bestwestern Plus. In Westlands, the Bestwestern Plus Grand West.
So you're more of, right now you're a global brand and you're hoping to capture which audience, or what is the, in terms of target market, who are you looking at?
So the initial business delivery will be majority international business, but for those regional destinations, it's about business travellers who are familiar with the brand from our hotels in the main city to go from there out to Kisumu, which will be open shortly, and be aware that it's a good hotel, it's an international hotel, but it's a good price, and like I said earlier, it's what you're going to get because of the brand standards and requirements that are in place at a hotel like that.